we should be coming up the drain now.
Still a lot of some third winds, it's the softener winds next. On a synthetic field.
There we go.
Is this going to be out of balance? Looks fairly balanced. Bit of a subtle up there. Subscribe to this channel, please. I'd much appreciate it. You're liking all my content so far. I think my favourite's gonna be the unboxing video I did with the tumble dryer. Definitely. That's quite a lot of suds that. I think I'm going to keep on filming this till the wind spills up. Watch all the detergent dissolve with the softener. And I can show you what I mean when softener dissolves detergent. Okay, it stopped spinning now. You can look at. I can get a close up for you there. Look at all those suds there at the back of the drum and all up here. So, when this is the softener winds, I think now you can see it better there. Look at the back of that powder ball. It's the softener winds, so you'll see it all dissolve. I'll keep on videoing this to show you. Oh, is it? Is it stopped? So do I want a sublock stop here? Doesn't usually stop that, this. Oh no. It's because it couldn't fill up that initial bit because there's enough subs. There's quite a lot of subs there. So that softener's going in now. And then that's 2 minutes once it's filled up a bit. You'll see this detergent dissolve. And you'll see like the spots come on the window. Can you see a bit there? So it's what they put in softener. I don't know what they used to make the water go a bit weird. I'll stop that video, then I'm gonna say I would be gutted if I did. You can see it all dissolving now on the window. Just need to get rid of that bit stuck there at the seal. That's usually the last to go. There we go, it's filling up there. This is when all these dissolve bubbles now at the window. Try and get a close up there. There you go. Wow, that's a deep winch there. Didn't think I'd go that high, but look, no suds. So softener always dissolves suds if you have that problem at the end of a cycle. Always use softener to dissolve detergent, and it always works. As you can see there, look at that. Absolutely clean. But you have to make sure you do put a bit of softener in, not put a pea-sized blob in. Rinsing out well here.
There we go. High up. It's dissolved all the softener now. Well, detergent.